Hey guys and girls, welcome back where we left off. We are basically in our preparation phase to take on the Lord of Darkness. Trying to get everything we need, basically. Let's head back to Rimmeldor. I'm gonna quickly chill at an inn. And then we have one more place to stop down here, and then we have to start heading up. Ship wasn't like miles away from us. Kinda dumb. I'm excited for this to be re-released in the 2D HD version. I'm really curious what they might kind of spruce up, you know? And all of this is gonna look beautiful in that style. Goddess, bid thee welcome unto the sanctum. As our divine mistress did command thou, hast thou sought out both rain and sun. Now let the twain meet at last. Brave hero, in the name of the Most High, I do hereby bestow upon thee the blessed rainbow drop. Thank you. Okay. Now, with that in hand, we're gonna head to... Let's go to Minoza for now. I want my birdie back. Let me see, what is our next destination? I think we're gonna go straight north. Like, northwest-ish. There's a place we need to go to up here. There's a city surrounded by mountains that I don't remember getting the stuff there. Right here. Is where we're headed. Because I think I kind of left. The end is nigh. Precious little of the queen's life remains. Can I speak to your queen before she passes on? Is this her? You stand before the Dragon Queen, servant of the Almighty Goddess. If you possess the courage to do battle with the Archfiend, then the Sphere of Light is yours by right. Take it, and may its radiance bring peace upon our world once more. A Sphere of Light is mine. Aww. Hey. The soft sound of sleep float forth from within. She just kind of like reincarnated. That's cool. Alright, and with that in hand, we head back to Rimmeldar. We did it. Oh, my game crashed again. Guys, I hate it here. This just crashes constantly. This is so dumb. This is so dumb. At pivotal moments, too. Jeez, man. Thank you. Thank the Lord for autosave. For stuff like that, because holy hell, man. The amount of times I've crashed so far. Ridiculous. Damn, how far down does it go? What the hell? I'm so confused. Is there a reason why this goes on forever? I don't understand how these stairs work. There's gotta be a trick to this. Thank you. Out of nowhere, the party hears a voice. We are the vanguard of the Lord of the Underworld's army. You shall go no further.
Thank you.
That was dumb, but there's a chest there and I kind of want it. That whole, like, tile floor had me annoyed. I was, like, so scared that I was gonna screw it up. Wow, dude. The damage I'll put on some of these dudes is ridiculous. Rosa, I'm gonna need you to start multi-healing everyone. So we could try and survive this damn place. Double-edged sword. Was it worth? Not really, but I'll take it, I guess. Ow, 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 ow. Oh my god, I can't believe this. Just go. Rosa. Multi-heal, please. Can we kill him with just all this one hitting me? I hate. Okay, we can. What? I hate this place so much, dude. Why do they have, revivers? Why do they need that? That's such bullshit. Look at this shit, dude. They're casting Kazing, too. It's not like they're casting the one that they can miss. Alright, kill the dragons on me, please. It's starting to fucking piss me off. Holy shit, dude! And he brought it back. I fucking am. I despise it here. Wow. Can I run? Let me run. I don't care at this point. That's so fucking dumb, dude. That's some of the dumbest shit I've ever experienced. He looks like... Is that Ortega? Just beyond the bridge, the party sees a solitary figure locked in deadly combat with a many-headed monstrosity. That is Ortega. Ortega and the King Hydra glare at each other fiercely. Ortega attacks. The King Hydra takes 99 points of damage. It missed. Ortega casts Kaswoosh. Look at him. My dad is doing his thing. Oh god. Casts his full heal. The King Hydra misses. Ortega casts his zap. Look at this battle, though. Oh no, he's dead? He's out of mana. Come on, Ortega. Oh my gosh, he's just wrecking him.
There's somebody there. I can't see. I can't hear. Please, if there's somebody there, there's something I need to tell you. My name is Ortega. I come from a place called Aliahan. I remember it all now. If you ever make it to Aliahan, I need to find someone named Luke and tell him I'm sorry. I wanted to make the world a better place. A place where he wouldn't have to be afraid. But I just wasn't strong enough.
Damn. He didn't even get to see you. That's fucked up. That's straight fucked up. Since they block the way. Okay. So we have to kill them. That's fucked up. That's pretty fucked up. Why didn't we jump in? We were standing right behind him.
Would have jumped in.
Please stop.
Oh my god. Did you not hear me say stop?
Apparently you didn't, because you fucking killed another one of our dudes for no reason. No reason but to be a fucking douche. Him, because why not? Yggdrasil leaf. The Sage's Stone. A prayer ring. Shimmering dress. And then a fucking fight mid looting. Fine. unlimited use. I'm gonna give this to Nikolai. Because it probably will be good for him. Diamond. Or maybe I have to give it to the sage of the party. Rosa, can you use it? No? And a mini medal. For now. No. No, damn it. Please give me the right one. Yes, thank you. Probably not going to happen, honestly, with how fucking quick they get us caught in these battles. Works in battle. It's a heal ability though for everyone, which is nice. Again.
Okay.
Fucking hell, dude.
That was left. I don't know how I got it so easily the first time, to be honest.
Sage Stone, which is like pure, like heal forever. So.
How? How did he not die from my hit?
Why is that so annoying? Why are the things in here so fucking annoying? They really piss me off. I swear. Kind of hoping that he could get that heal off first, but I guess it was fine. Oh my God. Please, I'm just gonna run. I don't care. The Hocus Pocus dudes are stupid. I fucking really don't care about them.
Thank you.
I want to get to that those steps behind me. For sure, right? I think that's it. Using a sage stone as well, but you just want to try and conserve MP as we make our way down. This is where he died at, right? Stupid battle.
Why can't we go first? All those agility seeds I took, and my dudes can't go first. That's fucking hilarious, my guy.
Thank you.
That's cool. Oh, we're just right. Okay, I thought we were gonna have to battle that Hydra dude.
So Luke, here you are at long last, here at the place of sacrifice, the altar to my greatness. I am Zoma, bringer of oblivion. All life shall be sacrificed to my glory. All shall despair, all shall kneel. Come, offer yourself unto me. Arise, my minions, obliterate them.
Okay, I do have to fight it. Hey, we got him. Okay. Soul of Bauermos? Really? Fuck, dude. He kaboomed 3 times in a row. What type of insane shit was that? I hate it here. That's ridiculous, dude. How the fuck can you do that 3 times in a row like that? What is this logic, man? Try and zing him back. We lost.
That's ridiculous, dude.
That fucking is...
That's... Yeah, no.